Sea levels are rising.
Marine biodiversity is dying.
Around 12,000 people will lose their homes,
their culture,
their country.
But we can decide to help. It's our duty as humans to protect our home. The war is also ours.
If Tuvalu sinks, the world sinks with it.